the Bechuanaland veldts, hunters Harry Wyman and Vic Olivier are tracking a lion. The king of beasts stands its ground, harassed by the hunter's dogs, while our cameraman films these exclusive pictures. The lion waits. So do the hunters. Is dead, but its fangs are still buried in Wyman's shoulder. Olivier pulls open the jaws. Covered with blood, Wyman's life is saved by an inch. Later, his shoulder bandaged, he returns to inspect the dead lion.